Hello everyone, welcome back to Dead by Daylight. Let's see where we left off. I'm only playing as Doctor, so I've got a daily ritual. Hit survivors with a shock therapy 4 times. I actually hate Doctor Miskin. Oh, I hate playing against him. That's one hit. Oh, actually someone else, I think. What the hell are you trying to do there? I'll be honest, I actually thought I was going to miss, so I took a gamble with that. I was expecting to hit the window and her come back and teabag. I understand if I was being toxic when the killer's being toxic, but when the killer's playing like non-toxic, it doesn't need to be toxic. Anyway, since the boys will complain that the killer's been an asshole. I've gone down that path. My first played DVD with some friends in the expo. My other two friends have been an asshole to the killer, and the killer has been an asshole to them and they're complaining about it. Just Meg or yes, Meg. Why are you taking him so long to swing? Fuck off. Thank you. I'm starting to wonder where I'm going to save him. I don't like when he die on the first hook. Plus, it is kind of annoying when you're not camping and survivors don't go through the safe. Fuck off. How many fucking crates are there? No, I ain't getting any kills this match. But I got the Daily Ritual, which is good enough. Okay, when I get shot that much, I can never throw down a pallet. I'm saving, I'm not even fucking camping. Oh no, I do. Oh, I'm going around looking for my nowhere, didn't they? Pick up. Let's move then. Get the fuck out. You know what? I'm gonna be an ass, so I'm getting one kill. I'm guarding it. Okay. We both at the other exit gate. Left. Alright guys, till next time.